they can do the one time they fished it and then they had a flat bottom the other time they fished it. Current breaks and brush. Or we're like a preschool, so we need our best bets right now. Right, but it was getting tangled up in the leader a lot. Someone cut that tree. Yeah, I've gotten like 4 muskies on it, a lot more than just. I should have caught one earlier this year on that, on my finger. There's one. Northern? It's a northern though. I know it was small. I'm gonna get us in this break over here. Yeah, right by the island. It doesn't look like it's hooked too deeply, which is fortunate for me. Yummy dinner. This one's a little smaller than my like the teeth. Oh, he's hooked better than myself. No, I caught a northern on a glide bait before on it. And I have a set, a picture of me just like missing a northern and musky when I just say the F-bomb really loud. Oh, look at this lab. We need to get a picture. Put it on Tinder. Hey, just hit the button, the big button on the camera. Sure, just pull your arm back a little farther. Watching Wisconsin Waters and Woods with John Gillespie. They were catching a lot of walleyes out of Green Bay. Wasn't a weak spot in this line.